Yo, hey, it goes science. Yeah, science is amazing. But not to me though, cause I'm sick of waiting. I've been patient, I really have, I've been reasonable. Now it's time to say what I needed to. Dear science, cheers for the iPods, white goods, yeah. Thank you for the cyborgs. Top work on the light bulb, that was quite cool. But where's my hoverboard? Yeah, I mean I know you've been missing. No hoverboards, just seems a bit piss sweet. I got a brand new computer and a big screen. I guess Back to the Future was a dick tease. And I can't be the only one. Or maybe everyone forgot, but I'm holding on. The hovercraft was a solid start. Should've stuck with it. Hoverboard, where the fuck is it?
I just wanna let you know you let me down. I said I just wanna let you know you let me down.
Robots doing jobs that we don't want. Botox women looking more like robots. So odd, everybody's getting nose jobs. Looking more like aliens with their clothes off. Hold up, I just had a new thought. What if UFOs are just us from the future, coming back in time to sightsee? Or might be to snatch women. Tell them to bring some hoverboards back with them. Yeah, when I was a kid I nearly threw a fit. I got a skateboard, I was furious like, what's the deal? What the hell am I supposed to do with this? It's got wheels, yeah, I can't clean the cube with this, man. Science will sort it out, hopefully. I don't wanna roll around the ground like a nobody. I wanna soar upon a board made of pure science. I am still saving up my dollars for a hoverboard.
I just wanna let you know you let me down. I said I just wanna let you know.
You can take a jetpack when the jet's packed. A rocket with a chest strap seems like a death trap. So forget that, just give me the damn hoverboard. No one have to do another monologue. The other day I drew a little rough design on a serviette. So now all you have to do is make it work and shit. Let's get some magnets and a piece of wood and glue them on. But I'm not trying to tell you people how to do your job. Just keep the drawings and I'll be back in the morning to check whether you're dawdling, you're sure to win awards. You're at the most awesomest idea since the DeLorean. Be sure to try to make one to travel over water with. And yeah, I thought I saw him on Beyond 2000. I'm pretty sure that we're beyond that now, man. I know I'm rambling, but fucking hell, science. I just want a hoverboard before I'm too old to ride it.
I just wanna let you know you let me down. I said I just wanna let you know you let me down.
Yeah.
I said when I was just a kid at a tender age, and I was thinking about tomorrow and the better days.
Right.
And I just wanna let you know you let me down.
Look. They bombarded us with long articles about the Hadron Collider, trying to find the God particle. And everybody's arguing about whether or not to clone people or keep it to farmyard animal shit. Double them up, triple them, fucking discipline. Grab a bunch of rabbits and slap all the lipstick on them you want. Yeah, maybe high heels to match. It's what playing God is for. Hoverboard.
I just wanna let you know you let me down. I said I just wanna let you know.
Sponsored by Burn, and I earned my knowledge. To be honest, the points I'm still struggling. Fridge with no food, booze isn't bubbling. I'm in trouble again, so come on my friend and lend me a handout. Don't just stand around while a man is down on his luck. Stuck, couldn't get a bang out my buck, and I'm just lapping it up, acting as if I'm happy as fuck, cause I am.
Get greedy. I'm making moves, kid.
Sell, no wife, no dinner, set better tighten the belt. Hell, might as well be telling the truth. The way I see it, we ain't got a lot to lose. Aside from friends, fam, independent views, what we've got is a lot of units to move. That's what has got me just losing my screws. Late paying the rent, another useless excuse like Cujo. Know that I'm ruthless with food, watch TV through PC on YouTube. I could really do with a pair of new shoes, some phone credit, I don't need your Bluetooth. I'm too smooth, how I managed to cruise through and get to the top of the game with low loot, true.